Taking a look at news now from around the state, the Wisconsin DNR has announced that the wolf hunt will be closing after just a couple of days. It was the first hunt in the state in 7 years. Nearly 70% of the quota was filled in under 48 hours. Now, as of yesterday afternoon, hunters had already killed 82 of 119 wolf quotas.